I'm Hans Tanzler, and I approve this message.
The number one thing I respect most about my father is how hard of a worker he is. Every opportunity he had to succeed, he did.
He is always thinking about how he can help another individual's life.
He has more integrity than anyone I've ever known.
That is the truth of my father. And I think that that's what's kept his moral compass straight his entire life. All of that is going to shape him to be an amazing congressman.